Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling ever. Don't trust anybody either. Especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Mierda, you smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas.
Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. Might hit the lieutenant.
What's going on?
Fuck.
Hey, over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search this place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
Get him!
Madre de Dios.
Free from the constraints of your responsibilities. Free from your duties and the mundane. Here,
you've got
you can
America.
Embrace your here. I am prime urges. This is my truth. This is my gift to you for your undying.
Intel on where that scientist went.
Santorino!
This says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
But more importantly, you have proven your worth. Keep
get them. Think Jose's got a computer around here?
No password, idiota.
Let's see what we got here.
El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just out of here.
Cojones.
Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny. Got to look closer.
That was weird. Two historiarans get ready to experience life's most forbidding pleasure. The godly act of
Espada. Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Oye, guerrilla. Build me a real guerrilla camp, he says.
Thank you.
So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon Epequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
A lot of heat. So how you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it. Vamos! Sneaky. See you, engineer.
¡Carajo! ¡Mierda! I'll find them.
Whether it was the conquistadores, the Americans, or the Russians.
What are you waiting for?
Get away from me! Fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time?
Who the hell are you?
Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Ale.
Suéltame. Cojones.
¿Qué es lo que te pasa? What the fuck, Ale?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now. I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
That's the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were 5. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever. What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Hola. You good?
Sí. I never thanked you for helping me track down Ale. I wasn't exactly honest with you.
All good. Just glad I know the real story now.
I was worried you wouldn't help if you knew my brother was military. He's a traitor.
Sí. But he's still family.
Come back to camp soon. We got more work to do.
Attack!
get them.
Okay, let's tango.
Come on, entertain me. Or buy some shit from me. Come on.
You're a new face.
Lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos, I know you don't trust me or Clara or Libertad.
Well, the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We got no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you're sick, and you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison. Burn it to the ground. The dusters. Let's spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, Jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Pablo!
It's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know it. Forget it. Coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.